for anyone who don't know this guy, he's making a Redhead documentary.
Every year, on the first weekend of September, thousands of Redheads gather in the small city of Breda in the Netherlands to attend Redhead Days, the largest gathering of natural Redheads in the world. Why would so many people travel so far to meet people where the only thing they share in common is merely the colour of their hair? I decided to go to Breda to find out. I'm feeling like a
machine. Steven! All the way from Australia.
It's very surreal. I'm ice cold like the snow. I'm feeling like a machine.
So fluffy.